Just in case you needed another reason not to do drugs, cocaine is now being mixed with something that can make your skin rot, especially your earlobes. I'm Anna Rothschild, and this is Gross Science. Illegal drugs are often cut or mixed with other substances. This is usually done to increase profits for the traffickers, allowing them to make the same amount of money while giving away less of the pure product. Cocaine has been mixed with lots of different things, everything from powdered caffeine to white flour. But today, it's being cut with something totally disgusting, a deworming drug called Levamisole. Levamisole was first developed as a prescription drug in the 1960s and was used to treat different types of worm infections in both humans and livestock. And it worked really well. In the 70s, doctors actually started using it to treat inflammatory diseases and certain types of cancers too. And that's when they discovered that some patients treated with Levamisole had pretty serious side effects. The drug destroyed the patient's white blood cells, making them susceptible to dangerous bacterial infections. But that's not all. Some patients' skin started dying. When tissue or organs start dying, it's called necrosis, and it especially affected the ears of people on Levamisole. The drug has since been banned for use in humans, but not livestock, in the US and Canada. But recently, it's been making a resurgence in cocaine. In 2009, authorities estimated that it was in about 69% of the cocaine seized in the US. And people who've done cocaine are coming into emergency rooms showing Levamisole's side effects. Now, no one's quite sure why producers are adding Levamisole to cocaine. It's actually way more expensive than most of the stuff people usually mix with it. One idea is that it looks like cocaine and acts a bit like a stimulant, so it's easy to fool buyers into thinking they've gotten a pure product. Also, there's some research indicating that it might increase the addictiveness of cocaine, but that was just one study and it wasn't done in humans. Honestly, Levamisole is not the only reason to stay away from coke. Cocaine is one of the most common causes of heart attacks in young people, and it can happen to first-time users. But if that's not enough to make you think twice, maybe the thought of rotting earlobes will. Ew. Got a question? Leave it in the comments. And for more gross science, hit subscribe.